In the profile room, we have the Leapster Fest, the year 2009 to 2017. There's onion day. Well, mommy gets home in the afternoon. Sure, no problem, sir. There are ones all over the place now. What is that right now here?
They're all over there.
You guys, I'm not really hungry. Well, vegetables in dose. There's anyone heal up an onion from every day. Anyways, let's get started.
What theme commercial said. The dream superpowers? Yes, and you will be my back.
Okay, what are you gonna do? Talk to onions at me?
So to speak.
Onions, attacken!
Perfect. Truly an unworthy thing.
Excuse me, that was mine. Don't you know who I am?
The lady who just took my onion?
Call me La Cebolla.
How you doing?
I should clarify. I talk to onions and they listen! Onions, vamonos! Vanilla cebolla!
Could you pass me a kiwi?
Ted asks.
Here you go, ma'am.
Onion whispering is a crime.
Fair enough. I have a perfect onion for Mom's remedy soup.
We'll have to settle for it.
Onion day.
Maybe we should have left her.
Kevin, the woman talks to onions. Who cares?
Kids, dinner's ready.
Pass the salt.
Kevin, you've got a lot to spill salt at the table. Now you have to throw it over your left shoulder. That's just a silly superstition.
Run
around the block, three times holding the gun. That should destroy the bad salt. We're just looking for one ingredient for Mom's remedy.
Thank you, Green Power! Welcome to a Green Power episode of CB's World. I am Colin, the Green Irish Guy.
And I'm Stuart. We should spread the greens.
And this is the CB's World St. Patrick's Day special. Here it is, the holiday of the lucky day. Okay, so St. Patrick's Day is a holiday that we celebrate every March 17th. Our point is Green Power. Yes, keep cheering now. Yeah, Green Power. We are powerful. Do you want to know what green power means? Well, it means that we're strong and that we're born the luckiest people in the whole wide world. Green power also means I want all of you to say green power with me. Sing it with me. Yeah, that's what I like to hear, the greens. We got all the greens together right there, the greens. We're gonna have the world full with greens. Yeah, we're inviting to the greens. Now, here's Stuart's speech. Stuart needs to say something to you all, to the greens.
Hey, all you people, never forget that one rule. If you see someone not wearing green, you must pinch him. Pinch him non-stop.
That's right, guys, because wearing green from now on is mandatory.
What is all of this? I've already transitioned.
Grand power to the green! Oh, well. I just spotted someone who's not wearing any green. It's all the way over there. Dobbins has his green on. He doesn't have any greens. Come on, guys. Pitch him as hard as you can, guys. He's freaking out right now. Just look at his face.
I hope these bed bugs will bite you tonight with your non-green clothes.
Yes, my favorite color is growing. It means we're growing. We're getting popular. This is my green life. I mean our green life.
Everyone is completely talking about you and your greenness population growing. What that decrease inflation?
Oh, yeah, it would. So I'm gonna be talking about the fiscal policy. When times are good, you slow down the economy, increase taxes, decrease government spending, and when times are bad, we stimulate the economy, decrease taxes, and increase government spending. If we're going to decrease inflation, we need more people to have enough job in America. Like they can offer low wages, putting downwards pressure on household incomes, consumer spending, and the prices of the good and the service. As a result, my greenest people will be able to have enough jobs for everybody in this country, which will result in inflation decrease. So Joe Biden, I don't see you wearing green. I would pinch you right now, but we're in an important meeting right now, so I can't right now. So, is your favorite- For many and many hours of non-stop pinching, he ended up having bruises where he was pinched. But the greens is starting to grow in popularity that
people, I feel discriminated against. They should listen to me just because I wasn't wearing green.
By the way, Leapster Fashion Year 2019-2017, before Mommy gets home. Good afternoon, right? Sure, I don't know. Isn't it great here for you? For a joke. For you, the one in the CGI use streaks of death. Because of death, you're all over the place now, you're crying, you're all over. Anyways, see you on the next week.